And next, we're going to talk about monopolistic competition's short-run equilibrium. Next, I'm going to maximize my firm's profit in four simple steps. First, I'm going to set marginal revenue equal to marginal cost. At the intersection, I'm going to find the optimal quantity that I'm going to produce. Once I find my optimal quantity Q star, I'm going to go back to the demand curve to see what is the consumer's willingness to pay given that quantity, and that will be the price I'm going to charge, P star. And step four, I will be able to find my profit. We know that profit is equal to price minus average total cost times quantity. Our quantity is Q star, our price is P star. And given the quantity Q star, where is my average total cost? I can go back to look at my average total cost curve. It's right here. And therefore, I know my average total cost is right here. My profit is equal to price minus average total cost bracket times the quantity Q star. That's my profit. In the short run, it is also possible that you break even, meaning you are making a zero economic profit, also known as the normal profit. This happens when your price is equal to average total cost. And here we use exactly the same method as before. We set marginal revenue equal to marginal cost, find the optimal quantity Q star, and we go back to our demand curve to find what is the price we're going to charge. We're going to charge P star. And at this quantity Q star, you can see your price P star is exactly equal to your average total cost, which is right here. And therefore, your firm is making a zero economic profit, or your firm breaks even. Here, we have a firm that suffers short-run loss, but is still producing. Remember, in the short run, your fixed cost is sunk. As long as your total revenue can cover your variable cost, you will produce. And now the price P star is between ATC and AVC, meaning your total revenue can still cover your variable cost. Where is your total revenue? Your total revenue is price P star times the quantity Q star. And where is your variable cost? Your variable cost is equal to average variable cost times quantity. Given quantity Q star, your average variable cost is here. And therefore, your variable cost is the yellow shaded area. And you can see, obviously, price times quantity is higher than your variable cost, and therefore, you still produce. And your profit is equal to quantity Q star times P star minus average total cost. And because P star is lower than average total cost, your profit is negative, meaning you're suffering economic loss. And your economic loss is that red shaded area. Here is a situation where your firm should shut down and not to produce because the price is too low. Given that price is at P star, quantity at Q star, your total revenue is equal to P star times Q star, which is this area. What about your variable cost? Your variable cost is equal to AVC times quantity. And given quantity Q star, your average variable cost is here. And therefore, your variable cost is this block, AVC times quantity. And now, your variable cost is higher than your total revenue. Therefore, your firm should shut down